This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So? I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100%. every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and survives. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all.
Okay, Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Denik has shifts. We can take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
out of the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard. God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that? This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping. Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more. It will take me a moment to fix through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. He jammed my signal.
believe the trouble you've saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well, oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
You deluded son of a...
Hey! You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No. No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Did that get him?
Here!
Kidding me?
Thank you.
us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark, but not anymore.
Captain!
Stand down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you!
Fuck!
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.